HCL, HM, Mordenites, by EH car, contribution from Pioneer Industry Korea. The paper is produced by Dr. Hart, please.
Good morning. As shown in the title of my presentation here, we treated Mordenite with hydrochloric and hydrochloric acid solution and compared the acidity and catalytic activity for both catalysts. Here, MD is a Mordenite obtained treatment of HCl treatment, which was obtained from the HCl treatment. Here, MF 50, the 50 indicated the silicon ratio, and 114 indicated the time of the treatment in hours. The ammonia TPD result. As you see here, this result is concerned with the MD series of the catalyst Mordenite. As you see here, two kind of ester site. The third is, we think, the dehydration peak. So for the MF treated Mordenite, we can find the strong ester site, as you see here. And most of the acidity disappeared with the treatment of HF. The first is the starting, the second is the two is a 72-hour treatment. And also the hydroxyband related with the acidity disappeared for the MF series catalyzer. For the PDNA adsorption, as you see here, the process side disappeared like this. This is the result of the reaction of also xylene isomerization. This catalyst is for the MD series of the Mordenite. The deactivation very fast. For the MF series of the catalyst, the deactivation much improved here. So the conclusion, the strong ester site disappeared for MF. The Mordenite treated with MF showed much improved deactivation properties in also the xylene isomerization section. Thank you.